Hello there. Meet the Focus Isalco Max 9.7 AXS Bike. The Focus Isalco Max frame combines advanced aerodynamics and low weight in its premium 9 series, with this beauty coming in at 890 grams. The layup on the Isalco frame combines 60-ton and 40-ton modulus fibers in search of class-leading stiffness to weight. The stiffest ultra-high mod fibers are used in areas where total rigidity is required, so that's wrapping around the head tube and through the bottom bracket shell, while the rear triangle features tube shapes that offer some aero advantage and compliance and are made from more forgiving fibers. The hydraulic brake hoses of this wireless E-Tap bike run through the Easton EC70 air bar into the underside of the stem and route down the front end of the steerer tube. The stem's tilted 15 degrees to enable smooth, kink-free hose routing. This and the fork's high crown design give the illusion of a bike that's much more slam than it really is. The DT Swiss Arc 1450S wheels are the OEM, original equipment, version of the Arc 1400S, which are available aftermarket. That means these are custom built to Focus's specification and can deviate from the aftermarket versions. At 1,650 grams a pair, they're light for a wheel of this depth. Holding the DTs in place are rat-through axles. I'm a big fan of this design, which works with the quarter-turn lock/unlock. It's fast to remove and replace a wheel, which should appeal to more racy types. The 9.7 is significantly cheaper than many of its superbike rivals, but even with its second-level SRAM group it doesn't feel less super. On the road, the 9.7 is everything the modern race bike should be. Handling is accurate, fast yet assured, and the frame and fork respond to pedal inputs with unmoving solidity. We are always glad to see you. Subscribe to our channel.